Hello friends, find the value of k if k plus 9 whole square equal to 49. Let's have a solution. It can be written as k plus 9 whole square minus 49 equal to 0, which is same as k plus 9 whole square minus 7 square equal to 0, since 7 times 7 is 49. By this, we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. You can see k plus 9 is a and 7 is b. Apply this formula. We have here k plus 9 plus 7, like a plus b, and k plus 9 minus 7, like a minus b, equal to 0. K plus 9 plus 7, k plus 9 minus 7 equal to 0. K plus 9 plus 7 we have here 16, and next we have k plus 9 minus 7 we have 2 equal to 0. Either k plus 16 equal to 0 or k plus 2 equal to 0, we get k equal to minus 16, and here we get k equal to minus 2, which are values of k. In the last step, I'm going to verify k plus 9 whole square equal to 49. Put the value of k equal to minus 16, and also put the value of k, which is equal to minus 2. Into this, we have here minus 16 plus 9 whole square equal to 49. Simplify this, we have here minus 16 plus 9, we have here minus 7 whole square equal to 49. This is 2, 2 is even, minus minus plus, we have here plus 7 square equal to 49. 7 times 7 is 49, 49 equal to 49. Left hand side equal to right hand side, and here if we put k equal to minus 2 into this, we have here minus 2 plus 9 whole square equal to 49. We have here plus values of 9 minus 2, we have 7 square equal to 49. 7 times 7 is 49 equal to 49. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of k equal to minus 16 and also k equal to minus 2 satisfies this equation of k plus 9 whole square equal to 49. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.